We'll be right back. Hello. What's up? Hi, Richard. Looks like the R&R emojis are dancing with the Mega Man music. They do. They just dance to everything, basically. How you doing, bro? Honestly, this music, it loops very quickly, but it's so nice. It's just so nice to listen to. So good. So good. Always nice. Ooh, I almost didn't have anything in there. There we go. Okay. I had to fix something. Sorry! Happy Mega Weenie Monday. same to you. Let's go! There we go. I don't know if it's still doing it, but I noticed last stream that it looked like my mouth was like lagging behind what I was saying, but I don't know. Maybe it was just me, but hopefully that doesn't happen again. Okay, what do we have to do? Let's see if anyone wants to go camping. Who the fuck wants to go camping? Mom, you want to go camping with me? You kids, going camping all by yourselves. You're not gonna stop me? It is kinda dangerous. Okay. Go to Costco and get a hot dog and drink combo for $1.50. That sounds delicious. Do you wanna go camping? Mail took her school books and went off somewhere. Mail! She left me! No! No! Where is she? She's gone! She left me! I can't believe this. After everything we've been through. I might be able to spare a sub chip or two. Like to see? Sure. Yes, and bring me back the same. Oh my god. You're not allowed to do that. What happened to the Costco near us, actually, Malcolm? Wasn't there a Costco? Wait, actually, no, it was never nearby. It was like a 30-minute drive away. I guess it got replaced by DJs. I'll take a full energy. And maybe another one, hell, why not? Maybe a mini energy too. How about a couple of these? Yeah. Yeah, I'll take some. Yeah. Oh, okay, my hands are full. Just kidding. Sub chips. Ah! I can get one more full. Might as well. Guys, I have money now. Look, I'm spending money. Can you believe it? It got too annoying to drive to. That makes sense. It was pretty far. What about Dex? Does he want to go camping? You never leave your room, Dex. Huh? Camping? Sorry, not today. Mom wants me to watch the house. But, you know... Oh, man, you want to take out my guts, man? No, not now. We are trying to go camping! Boo! It's boring! Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, sweetheart. Don't worry about it. You want to go camping, kid? You going camping? Wow, I wish I could go. I just asked if you... Okay. Okay. What about Yai? She's over here, right? Yeah. Yai. There's a note. Gone on a trip around the world. I forgot she's like hella rich, huh? Hmm. Looks like she's getting back today sometime. Oh, okay. Watch out for sea bears when camping. Ah, yes. Those terrifying sea bears. It's a good thing they're, you know, in the sea. So, she won't be back until later. Is Higby's open? It's not. There's a flyer posted here. Something's written on it. Closed temporarily for personal reasons, huh? Aw. Excuse me! Yes. Know about CityNet battlers? Yep. Anyone with a B license or higher is a CityNet battler. Yeah, because I'm- yeah, that's right, I'm cool. I'm cool, yeah. I'm an official net battler. Patrolling for net crimes is just part of my job. Alright. Oh my god, children, you wanna go with me? Take care of my guardy! Wait, does he say anything? I'll swap you my bee gun. Aw, look at the babies. Having fun. Use the metro line if you ever want to go outside AC/DC town. How about a trip to Marine Harbor? Okay. Okay. Can I go anywhere yet? I guess that's the only place I can go. Yeah, I'm going! Woo! Ooh. Do I even need to be here? I don't know what this place is. Welcome. Oh, you're not a customer. Oh, sorry. What makes you think I'm not a customer? Well, let me not get in the way of that. There's a whole lot of thing over here. Official center? Whoa, who are you? This is the entrance to the headquarters of all net battlers. Oh. You remember that SpongeBob episode with the sea bears? I do. I remember most of SpongeBob episodes. looking at the flowers puts my mind at ease. It takes peace of mind to do this kind of research work. Sure. Hello. Wow, Electopia sure is high-tech. But my country is the home of viruses. Everyone's busting moves are amazing. Whoa.
You talking to me?
Excuse me. What the fuck? Okay. Only net battlers and license holders admitted here. Wait, I have a license, don't I? I thought I had a license! Nah, whatever. Let's go back. I don't think I can do anything here yet. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, last time we played this game, someone in chat gave me a sick mod where I just have all of these chips, these super strong chips. I'm not gonna use them yet. I'm not gonna use them yet because I don't want the game to be like too easy too quickly. But like if we ever run into anything like that's really hard, we can swap them in, I think. I think that would be a good idea to do. I got that idea from my brother. It was tough for us old folks to learn to use them PETs. Of course, now I can't imagine living without mine. See, I can't even make tomorrow's clinic appointment. Oh, look at you and your, you know, technology. I don't know. This country's a peaceful one, to be sure. But the net mafia are causing all sorts of problems overseas. People say they're even worse than the WWW was. What would we do if they ever come over here? That's an excellent question. Oh right, it's just a hey, there you are! I've got homework for Netopian class to do. Sorry. Aw man. No one wants to go camping. That's so lame. Darn it, everyone's too busy. It was all too spontaneous. You said it. What now? Well... Huh? Beep 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 beep! Mail? Wanna read it? Sure. Attention, all Z-license holders. Oh, that's right, I only have a Z-license. It's like bottom-of-the-barrel license. The center is looking for CityNet battlers. Pass the license exam to be a CityNet battler. Take a chance, stop by the center in Marine Harbor. Oh, that's why we need to go. Okay, got it. Hey, let's try. It wouldn't hurt if we passed. Well, today's work is done, so let's give it a go. Definitely. We'll talk to everyone about camp tomorrow. Yeah, that's better. Alright, let's go to the Marine Harbor. Yay! So I did go a little bit early, but that's fine. At least I know. Yeah, let's go. Oh, whoops. Lan, you got mail. Oh boy. Mail? Dex? If it's tomorrow, I'll go camping. On the condition I'm camp leader. Okay. You can believe that if you want. Silly boy. Snacks? Oh my god! Drink up, then take the license exam. Can I have one? Kiosk. Metro Marine kiosks have big selections. But I can't buy anything, damn it! What's the point? Alright, so where am I supposed to do this? Oh, in here. Hello! Me? I'm an official net battler too. Like, don't judge a movie by its poster. Okay. We officials are working to stop all online crimes. We'll stop even the net mafia from coming to our land. Alright. There's a kid who's an official battler who passed S-class. Let me guess, it's Chad, isn't it? I heard that too, named Chad. God damn it! Is he here? I hope not. Where are you going? Oh, only B or better licenses in here. A Z license won't cut it. You need a test form. You need a test form to get in. Well, excuse me, princess. I'll share some sub chips with you. Is this guy just everywhere? Better safe than sorry. I already have full stock. Don't worry. I need help. My oven spat fire. What do you mean? That's an odd. That's an old story. nice callback to the first game. I like that. They fixed my stereo when it broke down. Said it was a virus. Sure was. Lots of people have called lately about rising net crime. Uh-huh. At the center, we give net battler license exams and take calls from citizens to handle problems online. And the top floor is where net crime's unit is. Okay. Can I take the test? Welcome to the center. What do you want? Oh, you're not applying for a license? I am. But you must still be in grade school. What's your point? Show me your PET. I'll get it. Oh, you've got a Z license. I'm sorry I doubted you. Yeah, I got a card. Let's go. The test hall is through that hall. Past that counter. Okay, we got the thing and the thing. Let's do the thing. I'm ready for the thing. Can I do the thing? Let's do the thing. Alright, let's do the thing. We're doing the thing. Hello. It's rare that there aren't any... Hello! What's up, Emilio? How you doing? We just out here, vibing, getting... taking exams, apparently. that's fine. Oh, hey! That's a test card. You're testing too? I'll open the door. Go ahead, go in and jack in yourself. Okay. Hello. This is the test hall. Jack in anywhere and send your navvies into the cyber world. Alright. Been good, got to sleep in today. Nice. Look at all these people. A kid like you is taking the B license test too? We'll just see. Oh, this is for B license. Oh, okay. Fine. Today I finally take the S license test. I'm so excited. So it's Z, B, and S? Is that it? My husband couldn't net battle if his life depended on it. So I figured I'd try for a B license so I can guard my family. Well, that's nice. Alright, here we go. We're gonna We're gonna do this. Jack in. Jack in, Mega Man. Execute. Here we go. At last, the test makes me nervous. Me too. Now you know why I hate studying. You're just trying to take the blame off yourself. Not so, come on. Let's take it. Oh, Lan, you... Okay, I'm all set. Don't let me down. Leave it to me. Oh, you got mail. Why do I have mail? Oh, just kidding. The nerve, I just got back from a around-the-world trip. Then again, I should mingle with the commoners, so... Wow, okay, wow, okay. Okay. I'll go. So... Camping tomorrow, yay! No, not Tess, I don't want to relive high school. I know, right? I can't deal with Tess. Ah! I'm the BEAT license examiner. So you're here for the test, huh? There are three problems. If you pass, I'll give you a BEAT license. Problem number one. Problem one is a survival battle. Uh-oh. Delete the viruses that appear 5 times to pass. No HP recoveries is allowed during play, so be careful. Before starting and after each problem, I'll renew your HP. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Are you ready? Try later. Let me go through my, let me get through my stuff first. Hold on, let me see what I have here. I won't put in any, like, Mega Crazy Chips yet. What do I have? A sword panel, area grip. Zap ring might help. I don't know. Hold on, teacher, let me look through my notes! Quite literally. I have a lot of swords, don't I? Wait, why? Hold on. Code. I have a lot of different types of chips, don't I? Oh man, I do. S, R, or Q, L, J. J? J? J! This is a star chip? These are star chips? Oh my god! I didn't even realize that! Holy shit! Oh, I'm tempted. Oh, I'm tempted. I won't do it. I won't do it. Not yet. Not yet. I guess it's okay. I feel like I can replace it with... Let me put it in a... Put in a guard instead. B-guns... Wide sword... I'm scared. I don't want to go in. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. We're just... It's still very early in the game, so the viruses can't be that bad, right? 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 Yeah? Right? Yes. Let's go. Okay. Whew. Okay. Alright, alright. Easy. This is no problem. This is no problem. Watch as they be that bad. No, please! Why would you say that? I did it too early. Oh, I hate that. What is the timing, baby? Where is the timing, bro? Tell me where it is. I did it! I only lost 10 HP, it's fine. Oh! Canada-da-da-da-da-da. Okay. Okay. Okay, wait. Wait. Let's try this again. I'm scared. I did it! Ah! Let's go. Time to die. Time to die. Alright, alright, alright. It's not bad, not bad, not bad. So far, so good. We are still schmoovin'. We are still schmabadaboo. Schnabadadoo. Schnabadadoo. Wait a minute. Move it this way. Wait a minute. No. No, wait. Hold on. I have an idea. I have a really good idea. I have a really fantastic idea. Hold on. This is gonna be great. Hold on. If it doesn't work, we'll use this. Oh my god, I'm so smart. Ah ha ha! Okay, okay, okay. We're good. We're Gucci. We're still Gucci, guys. We're still Gucci. Okay. Ooh, that was close. I probably should have used it on this one, but that's okay. We're schmoobin. We're schmoobaloobin. Schmoobum. Schmoobin. Oh god, the bunnies! Oh no! Alright, 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 alright. We gotta roll, so that should be alright. That's fine. Let's go. We take those. Yeah. Congratulations. Nice work. Now for problem two. Uh-oh. Okay. Problem two. Test whether you can help people in need. Uh-oh. Sometimes the smallest brains can be the smartest, right? If that isn't how my streams are in a nutshell. I have info that a navvy needs help in this den area. Please locate the navvy and provide assistance. Once you've done it, please return here to me. That's problem two. Want me to repeat it? No. Well then, go to it. Alright, jeez, calm down. Alright, that wasn't too bad. That was not bad. Alright, who needs help? Good luck. Thanks. Is it you? No. Are they not in here, or is it... Huh? Is it here? I was going to go home after I was done shopping, but I happened to find some good info on the boardroom. It's a good idea to check it out every once in a while. Is this open yet? It's open! Oh my gosh! Whoa! Look at all this stuff. I don't know what it is. This is the battle board. I don't know what any of this is. You can also post your own requests on the boards. That's the great thing about them. You should post things, too. Me about my own content. Welcome to the boardroom. There are four boards here. Each board has its own subject that is filled with posts. I recommend keeping a close eye on them to find useful info. I'll do that when I'm not taking a test. Okay. Unless it's just the den area. Riley's. I guess it's just someone out here. Someone that needs assistance. I'll just talk to everybody. Including you guys. Den areas. Yeah. Do you need help, though? Do you need help? Now I can go past the connector to the bottom right. Oh, I can go in here now. Whoa! This is Den Area 3. Okay. Cool. Hey, you need help? How disappointing. I was sent to Kodo Square, but the path was closed. It was my first job, too. Oh well. Damn, it really be like that sometimes. Uh-oh. Flappy? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Maybe I shouldn't be here. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Are these guys... These guys are the, what's it called? The dudes, they have way more health now. Oh shit. This might be bad. Oh my god, they are. I'm scared! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! I don't have the resources for this! Oh god. Oh god! Oh god! Oh my god, I'm not even paying attention, I can't even do Ha, you have no proof? Oh god. Oh god! Oh god, it's scary! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Come to me. This will still work, right? It worked! Let's go. The way they appear just spooks me, man! What do you what do you want from me? Oh my god. Okay, we survived. I don't know if we need to be here. We're gonna get out of here. We're gonna get out of here. I don't like this area. I don't like this area at all. No, are you kidding? I hate this game sometimes. He wouldn't go in the portal. Are you cereal right now? Ah, shit. I did it too early. Motherfucker. Mother trucker, dude. That hurt like a butt cheek on a stick. I hate all of these early chips so much. Are you kidding me? Really, 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 really wish I had literally anything else. Yikes! Hey, so, how you doing today? Oh, I didn't think that would work. Zap ring, let's see what this does. It worked, sort of, not really. Oh, gee whiz. Thank you, give me that. Recover. Get over here. Die. Aha! That's annoying. That is an annoying fight. That is a hella annoying fight. Get me the fuck out of here. We don't need to go through there. I think it's just like den area 1 and 2. You know, the areas that are really easy. I did not appreciate those flappies. The flappy boys. Oh, can't go that way. Oh wait, no, that's Dex's thing, isn't it? Open. Yeah. Yeah. Yay! It's open. Ooh. Gimme. 800 zenny. Ooh. His background is ramen. Gut punch B. Ooh. I can punch people. Yeah! Damn the flappy boys and they're flapping. They do be flapping though. They do be flapping. They flap a whole bunch and then expect you to flap with them. But I don't want to flap with them. Ooh. Punch that punches one square. Alright. Yeah, I can put that in for something. I can put it in for a bomb. A bomb. Obama. No. I'll shut up now. Okay. Let's see who needs my help. Who needs my wonderful assistance? Since I'm such a good person. Are you looking for a lost Navi? Haven't seen them, but I saw a mean-looking one, though. Of course you did. Wait, I didn't look all this area yet. Hold on. Wouldn't even see nobody except that one guy. Are you kidding me? We can still look around. Oh my god. Oh god. Alright, which one of you wants that? Works for me. Yay, it worked! Let's go! Oh yeah, and another shockwave. Woohoo! Hey, look at that. I wonder, do the colors of the mystery data, like, have anything to do with what's inside? I've always wondered that. Hello. What do you want, kid? Wanna get deleted? Right. I guess that's the mean-looking one. Oh boy. Yay. Whoa. I wonder if I can kill it. Ah! Oh, I need to up. Can I? How do I upgrade my, my mini buster? I would like to upgrade my mini buster now. About to get deleted, son. Whoa, he was angy. All I wanted was to make sure that everything was okay. What is this area? An area one. Can I open this? I did! I can! Let's go! It's mail! Do you have anything in here? I'm not gonna go looking around first, though. Not gonna look around yet. Because I'm in a test. Obviously. What is that? Okay. Yay! There we go. Oh boy, another guard! Who'da thunk it, huh? Hello. I'm a net dealer. Wanna take a look? Sure. Oh boy, an HP memory! I will! Don't mind if I do! Yummy! That's the only thing you got. Alright, yeah, I'll take another one. Yay! Now I have 150 health. Let's go. That's some tasty, tasty HP memories. That's what I like to call a good old-fashioned. I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay. this should do something. Yay! Still can't do anything about this though! Yay. Oh, nothing there. Can I open this? It's a mysterious security cube! God, I can read. Can't be opened without a proper passcode. Of course not. Where is this navvy that needs assistance? That's my question. Come here. Boom. Yay! Nuts. Another Shockwave R. Hey, do you need help? It's the middle of the license exam, isn't it? I haven't seen the navvy you're looking for around here. Shit. Alright, I guess we need to go back to 2. Back to area 2 as soon as we deal with these guys. Silly me! Come here. Oh yeah! Now that's a good bustin' level. Oh yeah. That's some nice bustin'. Oh lord, I'm about to bust. Oh, I'm sorry. Ah, this isn't gonna help. Oh, that's okay. Oh. Wait. There we go. Alright. This is overkill, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Bustin' makes me feel good. Bustin'. One day I'm gonna get sound alerts and it's gonna be one of the first ones. no, I don't need to go that way. Wee-ah! Oh, what? You can't choose different. Oh. Alright, wait. Oh, okay, fine, I'll just do that. Nuts. I'm getting pretty good at this busting. Busting fan. Sorry. He still wants me to get deleted, so I guess that has nothing to do with this, right? I'm sure it's fine. It's not fine! It's less than fine. It's almost surreal. Yuck! Thank God that worked. Oh my God, S! An S busting level, guys, have you ever seen that? Not on this channel. If you have, it wasn't because of me! Okay, no one over here. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh! 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 Thank God that worked. This needed to be used correctly. Oh no! My lunch, it was at, don't worry about it. It is good. I'm fine. I had a late breakfast, so it's basically the same thing, right? Yeah, so it's fine. Welcome in, Doodle. How you doing? wait. This is 10-2. Still haven't found anything. Where's this man's? No, it's not! No! Yes, it is! It totally is! Ow. There we go. Cannon dumb. Yeah, it's the dumb cannons. Ha 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 ha! Heyo! Dumb cannon. Fire. Wait, is this? This is Dex, right? Okay. And that goes back to the center. Maybe I do need to go through this way. Alright. No! I guess OBS had a hiccup. I don't know. I'm back! Yay! Okay. Oh man. What happened? Hello, are we alive? Am I alive? I don't know anymore! Are we? Why are we still here? Just to suffer? Sorry, I accidentally shit your pants. You shit my pants? In my pants? Directly? Whoa. How'd you do that? Actually, don't tell me. I don't think I wanna know. Ah! Oh no, not a Flappy! And a bunny! Perhaps. Perhaps? Maybe? OBS burped and farted at the same time. Yeah, OBS just decided to just shit itself. I don't know. Everything went dark, then Wi-Fi crapped out. Oh boy! Love that. Love to see that. I don't know if this is gonna work or not. I'm scared. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Okay. Alright, I'll just fucking hit it. I'll hit it hard and fast, just like Mother would have wanted. There we go. Oof. I did it with Billy's help. Oh my god. OBS drank Coke and Pepsi in the same cup. Now that's a sin. That's what I call a sin. Foreign nets are full of danger. You can't go unless you have an A license. Oh, that's right. Okay. Can't do anything here. Aw, man. Well, is the stream looking okay? Is the sound okay? Are things, like, still working? How do I get up top? That's my question. Maybe that's where I need to go. The punch! The big punch! I don't need it, though, but could you imagine? Yay! Now I got a shockwave. God damn. OBS drank pilk? What is that? I don't even want to know. I don't want to know. I don't actually want to know. Maybe I do want to know. Maybe it looks good. Alright, I guess I have to go through this area. Pea milk. Ah. Ew. 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 That sounds awful. Truly disgusting and depraved. Oh boy! Oh no! Pepsi and milk mixed together? Either way, that sounds disgusting. Both sound equally terrible. Why did that work? Why did that work? Why did that work? Hot dog water. Hmm. I don't want that either. All of these liquids that you guys are talking about? Awful. Just terrible. Pep milk. Ah! A singular Flappy. We can do this. We know how to deal with them now. Come here. You won't. You won't. You won't. Come here, baby. Oh, right. I forgot it has 100. Ah! Milky! I'm so sorry. I should not have said that. That was awful. Truly awful. Works for me. At least it's slow. It's slower than it was in the first game. Quake! W! That is so not what I'm using. Oh, alright, I talked to this guy before. No, goddammit! Ah, get out of here! Leave me alone! One of the furry VTuber streamers I watched drank pilk for the meme. Oh god. Say it again with more nya. Milky? Are you talking about Milky? Should I say Milky again?
Milky! Milky, meow.
Dedicated to the bit, truly. I don't know how people do it. Oh, this is the data that you can unlock unless you have an unlocker. Okay, what is this open? I don't know who that is. Okay. Beep, 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 beep. Hey, is it you? If I can do this right. It worked! Yay! Do you need help, sir? I'm an ad dealer. Okay, that's fine too. Oh boy! Oh, a power up! Wait a minute. Select the Buster and power to increase make. Aw, oh, shit. I don't even have enough for it. I'll just go for the HP memory. Alright, I'm a big boy now. Yay! I can really take a beating now. Haha! Hey, do you need help? A bad guy stole my walk prog. Now I can't walk. You look friendly. Would you mind getting it back? Okay. Thanks, I'm counting on you. Well, man, you got mail. Okay. Mail! Mail gave me mail. I just finished my homework, so sure, I'll go camping tomorrow. Yeah, we got everybody go camping tomorrow. Let's go! Woo! This is Den Area 2. Wait, what? How's this Den Area 2? Oh, it's a top section! Oh! That's how you get up here. Well, that's convoluted. Shockwave U. Interesting. Hello. Kodo Square is passed here, but the path's under construction. Oh, okay. Naruhodo ne? Naruhodo ne. Ah! I almost got out without fighting anything. Fiddlesticks. It's fine. Ah! You fool. You activated my trap card. Oh, perfect. Meow! What was that meme? That was like, for noobs or something? Oh god, that sounds really bad, but like, just hear me out, okay? just hear me out. Like, there was a meme. It was like, tactical nuke incoming! Yay! I did it! I did it! I don't know what that was. Don't ask questions. Do not ask questions, okay? Okay. Well, we know where the mean-looking guy is. So let's just, casually ask him to fuck off and give me that walk program. Very nicely, of course. We're not going to threaten him or anything, friendly ask. Oh no! Bunny! Is this, yes, it is. This is Battle Network 2. Sorry, I was busy editing the Nyaku. Oh my god! Yeah, this is Battle Network 2. Ooh, that was close. Oh boy! Zapping A. Hey buddy, you wanna have a nice chat? You wanna have a nice good old chat? Yes, best girl. Walk Prog? Our cover's blown! Get him! Uh-oh. Oh no! Oh my god! Doodle, it's your favorite. Your favorite's about to fuck me! Ah, shit. Ow! Oh boy. Oh god, it worked! Holy shit! Alright, this is fine. Ow. Damage boost, ah! I'll be okay, everything's fine. It's fine, everything's fine. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, oh god, okay, hold on. Slow down, everybody! Ah! Zapring, go! Actually, I can just walk up slowly. Haha! Yes! Oh boy. Shield actually good in this game. It is indeed Cabelliot. Cometeer. Hello! Welcome! I'll give it back, so give me a break! Dang, didn't even have the currency, the courtesy to bring loot. Truly. How you doing? My name rhymes with idiot and chariot. Ah! Wait. Cabelliot's... I can't read. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I just can't read. Second name was right. Ah, okay. Okay, okay. I will call you Cab. Can I call you Cab? For my own sanity. Would that be okay? I got it! Yay! Oh wait, I wonder if this will work. Well, that's not quite what I wanted, but that works too, I guess. I did it too early! No! I wasted it! I wasted it! I'm a fool! I have an idea. This is my idea. I really wish I had a better idea. it's fine. Cool. I have learned of the small snacks known as Stroop Waffles. What the hell are those? That sounds... I don't even know what that could even be. Does it have anything to do with waffles? Cabbage, Cabby, Taxi, Trashbag, Supreme Ruler of Chaos, any of the above. Got it. Alright, welcome in. I will call you Cabby, because that's cute. Cabby's cute. How are you doing today, Cabby? I hope you are doing well. Aha! Imagine waffles, but small and filled with flavored filling. Oh my. Like a stuffed donut. Right? I can make that comparison, right? Yes. Wait, why did I come back here? No, I'm supposed to talk to No, wait, yes, I need to go back here. Oh god. I gotta talk to the guy again, right? And give him back the walk frog. So that he can walk again. Wow, we're saving Navi handicaps. No! I was so close! Curses! Foiled again. Just gonna get rid of that immediately. Alright. Good. In an immensely unhealthy state of dehydration and undersleep, but otherwise, amazing. Nice, nice. I feel that. But please get some water right now! Sleep in the ocean, solve problems at light speed. I mean, technically, yes. Essentially, correct. Sleep with the fishes! Get water. Actually, you know what? I'll get some water with you. Hold on. Hold on. Let me get my water bottle right now. We will drink together. Yeah. Where's my other slipper? There it is. Better get some snack? No, no, no. Well, I have I can get gummy worms. Does that count? Oh.
Oh, that's my wrist. Already starting to get dark.
Hard to bring myself to drink water. I'm not used to actually drinking water. I feel that. It took me a while to start drinking water. But eventually, you just gotta. Please, for me. That's my walk prom, thank you!
Will you please accept this?
I will. I got nice data. Oh. I hope it's nice. I can walk again, thank you. Wow, we helped a man walk again. Oh wait, we don't need to go this way. Whee! Went 4 or 8 years of my life drinking 2 to 3 cups of water per day like a human cactus. Oh god. I don't drink water, I use Miyota flavor it. That makes sense. Counting milk. Milky! Milky Wilkie. Ah! I mistimed it! Shit's fast, bro. Schwarp.
Milky!
Oh god, no, I'm giving Doodle too much ammunition. Oh no! I'm playing myself. The audio is weird? Oh no. What's wrong with the audio? So, is it the game audio or me? Ah, shit. You folk. Full ammo crate. Keep going. No! Game audio. How so? Is it like... What does it sound like? Hold on, let me mute this for a second. There's an echo filter or something? Do it for 2B. You be quiet! I don't hear it? Huh. Could it possibly... Especially noticeable in the victory jingle. I don't have anything else playing. Let me see the filters. No, I don't have any echo or anything. And I have no way of checking. And this is muted. My preview is muted, so. I don't want to assume, but it might be you. Anyone else hear it? I don't. How are you playing the game? I am using a completely legal Game Boy. Yes. Just a regular Game Boy. It's not really audible with this song in particular. It's faint. Yeah, it might just be you, because I don't have anything that's doing anything like that. Or that would do anything like that, so I'm not sure what it could be. I literally have the game on, not my side. Then I have no idea what it is. Not gonna lie. Game is working though. I don't hear an echo either. could be anything, really. Echo might be on the game you have on, perhaps. I don't know. Might be emulation thing. Honestly, it might be. I mean, I totally don't emulate. It's totally legal. Aw, cries. Oh, when's a... Where's a sword when you need one? Oh. Could just be... weird things. It could also be something that happened when my stream disconnected for like 2 seconds. but... such is life. I'll just die. It's okay. where is that guy? Here he is. Hey, I helped a guy. Here you go. Oh, you brought nice data. You pass. Could be audio sample rate? I have no idea what that is. I also don't know how to check that. I did problem 2, let's go. Problem 3 is another survival battle. Oh fuck. Delete the viruses that appear 5 times to pass. No HP recovery is allowed. Oh god. Don't bother, she's not tech savvy! Which is totally legal, Game Boy Advance you're using. It's totally legal, absolutely 100% legal. No one... I am just using a regular Game Boy that's in my house, right next to me, in my hands, that I am playing currently. It's just a lot of wires, that's all. Might be slight auditory dissociation from lack of sleep. Oh, it could be. Doodles and STEM. He might actually be right. We're starting it after each problem. I'll renew your HP. Yeah. All right, let's do it. Wait, hold on a second. I just want to check my. Hold on. Let me check my folder real quick. Am I at full health? I am, okay. I can put in some shockwaves, even though they're not as strong as they used to be. Sad. Oh, I can put in quake, yeah. Why is it W? Why is it a W chip of all the freaking letters? God, that's cringe. Okay. Code. Oh gee. Okay, here we go. Don't ever get that. The only things that my sleep affects are my eyes try to draw clothes, my general body temperature, and my level of jitters. Sleep deprivation has a lot of subtle issues. I know auditory can be one of them. I've had my own and my friend hear things high-pitched when deprived. Can you guys sleep? Please go to sleep if you need to. You guys! Regardless of the audio, just sleep, please. I need y'all to be healthy and happy. PSA, everyone go to sleep. I actively need to stay awake for the next 4 hours. Or I'll suffer tomorrow. What's going on tomorrow? If you don't mind me asking. Never? Oh my god. Camille, don't be weak! Oh god. Oh, I can put a Zap Ring A. That might work better than whatever Zap Ring I have. I have a Zap Ring Q. That's awful. Put that with the other A chips. Alright. Sleep is for the strong. Yes. There you go. Even though I always say the exact opposite. feel rude to answer that question in its entirety, so I won't.
Alright.
Totally fine. Where... what else can I put in? Oh my god, these code chips are awful. I can, I think... Never mind. Okay. Alright, we'll just go in with this and see what happens. If I die, it's... okay, we saved. We're going to get Rat Army 2.0. Eventually, I hope so. Not this early. Oh, code is best sword code. It is, but I don't have any. I think I only have, like, one L sword, and it's a wide sword. Alright, we know, we know, we know. Yes, I'm ready. Let's go, shit! I've been bamboozled. Guys, I've been bamboozled. I was not prepared at all. Need to get rid of that guy immediately. Ow, no! Alright, alright, alright. We can do this, 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 we can do this. It's totally easy. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Come here. Yeah, baby! Now you come here. There we go. Alright, 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 we're getting somewhere. We're getting somewhere, bros. Bro-tato chips. Bro-hams. Bro... what else? What are there? What words are there? Bro... Bro... Barack Obama? this is fine. Ah! Ah! Whoa! There we go. Remember, no healing or they'll scream at you or something. I don't know, I never healed! Oh god! yeah, I might be fucked here. It's a good thing I got those HP memories, jeez. Oh no, I forgot they do that. Oh shit. Oh god, I'm scared. I'm scared. Guys, I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. They're so fast. Oh god. No, you son of a bitch! Ah! Can hold the heal chips. That's true. What am I doing? Gut punch is too- no, they're too far away, shit! I'll just die, it's fine. Alright, we're just gonna throw it- ah! Well, they can't move anywhere, so that's good. It's good for me, I guess. Use add. Ah, that's true. That's true, I could. Okay, wait, I'm gonna use this one, and then- actually... No, wait, hold on. I have an idea, I have an idea, I have an idea. Go, just... stay with me on this one. Stay with me, just wait, just wait, just wait. Just hold on. Okay, 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 okay. We're going to... we're going to... I can actually run in front of the cannon shot, at least in BM1 I could. You can? I don't trust that. I don't trust my timing on that. Can't in BM2 onward. RIP! I'm going... okay, I'm just gonna add... I'm gonna add... just gonna add. I just need to survive! Why can't I? Freaking... I need a charge, man! They can't get me. I'm too fast. I'm too fast and too sexy. Whoa! Fuck, I forgot that happened. Why are they so fast? Shit! Uh... gut spam? Maybe? I don't know if this is gonna work on either of them. They're both in their animation. Yes! Yes! I was right! I was right! Haha! And I didn't lose any health. I'm about to die. Ah, boys! Yeah! Guts been busted in this game. Never drop it. Truly. Like, for real, though. Gutsman coming in clutch. Early game, hell yeah. I'm just gonna kill you. Ouch, that's a lot of damage. Okay, I think we can, I think we'll be okay if we just. I don't know. This isn't going to help me, but it's going to make me feel better. Yes. It does make me feel better. It makes me feel nice. They can't stop me from healing! Go, roll! Boom. Is terrain control, mass damage, and a decent program advance with good chips attached? Oh, what the fuck is this? But why? But why? Wow, I can actually use all of my chips here. That's insane. I've never done that before. Alright, here we go. Ran in front of the shot? I did? I didn't even realize, bro. I thought I just killed it before it could shoot. Alright, we're just gonna go for it. Oh god. Ow! That's okay. Oh my god, my chips are not strong enough. Once again, the panel is not going to do anything. It's just going to make me feel better. Oh wait, why didn't I do it on the- I'm stupid. I'm a fool, I say. A fool. Yay! You healed, now it's time to get banned from net battling now! It's part of the chip! I just used the chip! What do you want from me? Oh shit! Can hurt things with the pickaxe. Yeah, I realized that after I used it because I'm a fucking idiot. Well, guys, it's been nice knowing you. Thanks for coming to the stream. I'm gonna die. I'm dead, bros. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. That worked! Ah! Pac-Man gang, no! No Pac-Man! Ah! No Pac-Man, please. I do not want... Oh shit. Is this the last one? I wasn't keeping count. Oh shit. Oh dear. Why did I use that? I'm such an idiot. I thought he would be in the middle. I don't know what I'm doing right now. maybe... Son of a bitch! We'll do it anyway. You see, my strategies are non-existent. Therefore... That's what makes me such a- Ow! Oh, ow! It was going to, too bad. Will you give it another try? Son of a bitch. Was that the last one? I feel like that was the last one. Yeah, I'll try it again. I probably should have taken out those pickaxes, but it's whatever. Again! All A-chips! They did- okay. Fine, fine, fine. This is fine. Yikes! You won't. Brabada, rest in pepperonis. Can I get an F in the chat? F's in the chat for Mega Man's entire soul. Wait a minute. You know what? Why not? Oops. Oh shit, is this gonna hit him? He's in the air. Okay, it did hit him. Nice, nice, nice. I can't mash anymore, it's not fair. Best to pick up chips you want to waste if you can. Yeah. Ah! Alright, back to this, I guess. You know what? We'll just use Garg for now. Damn it! I keep forgetting that! That's such ass! Wake up, bitch! Wakey, wakey, it's time for school! Be on the lookout for Dash Attack G in the early game. Okay. I will keep my eyes peeled. I'll just use this for now. Fuck. Ah! Why? This is so painful. Why do they guard? Why do they guard? No! My perfect plan! Cav is right, they patched cannon rushing in two. Oh, sucks. Oh god. Great. Fantastic. Just what I needed. Ah! Oh! Christ. This is the worst. This is the actual worst. Gut punch. I still can't. I only have one area grabbed. No! Ah! I want to see how it looks though. Fuck. Yep, I didn't think that was gonna work either. Just always hit your attacks and never get hit. Easy. Pretty much, yep, that's plan. That's plan. Just even if it doesn't do that much damage, something. Uh-oh. Get your ass back here. Your ass is grass, baby. Tickle them with the knuckles. Yes, that is... That's the goal. Get out of here. Why are you so fast? Oh my god. At least my chips replenish after the things. You know what? Fuck it. We're going roll. Cause this is annoying. Can I take out? Come on, come on. Hold on. I'm almost there. Alright, go roll. Nice! I like how they just kind of explode. here we go again. Okay. Alright, alright. Gutsman first, hell yeah! Go, my son! They nerf Roll in the next game, she does like 30. Bruh. Why? This is good, right? This is good! Uh-oh! Yes, this is good! This is what we need! This is what we need! This is what we need! Let's go, Gutsman! Hell yeah, bro! Fuck! Wait. Oh, if I had an attack... +10. I could get rid of both of them. Probably. I don't actually know. It's good enough. Never get hit! 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 Never! You can't make me! Oh god. Yes! Okay! No damage whatsoever, let's go! I'm gonna die. Okay. Okay! Ah! Ah! I don't like hard heads. I don't like them at all. First try, let's go! Easy, yeah, let's go! Zero deaths! I didn't almost die. Ah! My positioning is perfect, as always. E-A-I-O-U, okay. Just play so and watch your tiles. Yes. Alright. I believe. Share your energy with me! Believe in me! Believe in the me that believes in you! Double spread kills one. You're right, because it's 60. I'm gonna take this 10, just in case. Alright, hold on. I got it. Yes. Oh! Okay. Okay, guys. Hold on. Wait, no. I got it. I got this. Open your fucking mouth! Open it! Fuck! I didn't have enough time. That's fine. Gutsman! Gutsman, win this for me! Just for the extra push. Do it! Cycling chips is important. Double spread, pick up sword, and heal. Oh, well, I did it. Yay! Open your mouth and take this big blast.
Oh my god!
Open your mouth and take the load. Hits. Yeah, I'm a true gamer now. See, I'm a gamer. We just had to, you know, get through what I like to call a preliminary round where we die, but we get to see everything, and then we know exactly what to prepare for, and we won't die again. See? Easy. Congrats, you passed all the problems. Yeah, and I got B license. Yeah, let's go. Ask me about the details of B license. I'm always here. Here's a little something extra. Please take it. I got a power up. Reg up one. Yay. Regular memory increased by 1 megabyte. Woohoo. Yes, the agility of a cat. Or as we like to say, like yeah. Ignore me. Anyway, way to go, Mega Man! Yeah. That took a while. Shall we go home? Okay. Man, you got mail. Okay. Let me save first. So that we never have to do that ever again. Mail. Chad? Len, it's been a while. But as an official net battler, I have neither the time nor the inclination to go camping. Go by yourself. Wait! I didn't ask you to go camping with me! Bruh. Why would I ever ask you to go out with me? Go out camping. Not go out with me. I don't want you to go out with me. I hate you. Whatever. I don't care. It's not like I care or anything. Okay. It's fine. I don't care. His name in... in his name is pronounced Sho, cause pain. Sho. I've always said Chod. It's gonna be so hard to change it now. I'm doing it. Okay. You're clipping it? Oh god. Alright, let's get out of here. Time for Betty Bye. Camping is tomorrow, so let's go home early. Okay. Get out of my way. Chad. 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 Show. Oh, hey, I opened that now. Ah, yeah. All right, let's get out of here. Homeward bound to go camping. Where are we gonna go camping, though? That's my question. How much y'all wanna bet that camping gets canceled because of the Net Mafia? I don't actually know. I've never played this game. All right, bedtime. Ready for bed? Yes. Save today's events on your PET? Yes. Yes, I know. Save. Good night, Lan. I feel like the Net Mafia is just gonna fuck everything up. Then, when Lan and Mega Man went to sleep. Oh? Hey! Hey, what's up, Proto Man? Huh? Whatcha up to? What you doing? This writing. What's wrong? Proto Man. Look. Show. Oh god, it sounds so weird now! I don't know. I was looking at his wiki page and via a dialogue conflict, the first Mega Man meets Proto Man in Mega Man Battle Network, he will introduce himself to Lan. However, defeating Iceman and after Color Man leaves, he will eventually ask how he knows his name. Well, it really do be like that. I'm just gonna keep saying Chod. I'm sorry. It's how I've said it since I was a kid. I can't reprogram myself. Hold up, is that Zero for Mega Man X? Is it? I've never played Zero. I never played Mega Man X. I'm sorry. I know there's a Navi that looks like Proto Man in like the Mega Man X series, isn't there? Or am I crazy? Zero appeared in the worst in the worst Battle Network game. Oh shit! What happened? Chod is the most American way. So yeah. Writing like this, displayed on the PET. Okay. I refuse to believe Proto Man would ever say K. It's literally a platformer with a custom gauge mechanic. Oh no. People of Electopia, tomorrow you will see Gospel's might. Many victims, be warned. Uh-oh. A crime notice? Punks writing trash. Proto Man. Use our official authorization to erase that. Probably false info, but some might take it seriously. Gospel. Could it be connected to that secret file? Nah. I'm thinking too much. Are you sure about that? And what? First boss is Fireman. He can kill you in 3 hits with a screen-wide fire blast, basically on... Please tell me. Which Battle Network game is that? Please tell me. Oh god. If it's a Battle Network game, I have to play it. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Hey, Lan! Lan! He definitely looks like Zero's sword arm. Long hair, red suit. Oh! Well... Rip. Come on, Lan, wake up! Camp time! We'll be late! Mega Man? Morning? Camp? Wake the fuck up, bitch! Yeah, camp! Morning, Mega Man! We're late meeting everyone! Hurry, hurry! Damn, how are you gonna be late when you invited everybody, bro? Really? Let's move. Got mail. It's time to shake those tail feathers. Yes, that's the thing. Mega Man Network Transmission. It's a spin-off. Oh, thank God. Okay, I don't have to play it. Oh, oh. Land, you're late. Now listen and listen good, Runt. I order you to be at the bus stop in 5 minutes, or we're moving now. All right, get the fuck out then. Oh, shit. Okay. All right, let's see. We're going to the bus stop. Yeah. Non-canon 2. Thank God. Yeah, I don't think I've ever- Oh, wait. Hey, everybody, what's up? You're finally here, Lan? Man, we've been waiting forever. Ah, well, at least you're here now. Now, what time is it? Right, it's camp time. Woohoo! Yeah! Alright. Hi. The problem with camping is all that dirt. But I will admit, I can read! I promise! With no canon attachment to the game since it runs off the anime manga plot. Oh! Nice. Interesting. Well, Zero ain't even canon! Rip. Ripperoni and pepperoni. That's why we have Proto Man. Ha! Because he's a prototype. Get it? I don't know. Why AI need to shut up? Why I need to shut up with her 5 head? Oh no! Oh no, I mean true, but no! I will admit, it's fun, even if it's somewhat unrefined. Wow, okay. Hello, baby! Hey, you're late! The campsite is in Okuden Valley, so we're going by bus. Hey, the bus is here, guys! Oh, the bus! Oh, yes, of course, the bus, not the train. Alright, it's camp time! Whoopee! Yay! Kids. Oh, Lord. It ain't a widow's peak, it's a widow cliff! Oh my God! This is it, Okuden Valley. Let's find that campground. Okay. Oh, they just phase into me. Ah, yes. Chad? What? What are you doing here? I thought you weren't coming! Huh. Chad? I thought you weren't coming! Rip Riley's irregular pepperoni. Oh, God. Well... if you wanted to come, why didn't you just say so? I'm not here because I wanted to be with you, okay? Oh my God, he's such a soon. Such a soon! Stop being a soon. You little baby. There you go again. Do you not like having fun? Lan, he's come all the way here. He's come all the way here now, so be nice. And Todd, let's all try to get along, okay? Yeah, if you say so. Fine. See, Todd's nice when he's talking to me. Oh! Oh! Oop! Better watch out, Lan! Whatever! Yo, guys! You're forgetting I'm camp leader around here! Okay, so no more fussing and let's get going! Okay. Network Transmission is a GameCube game, too, so many kids got that as their first Mega Man game due to the popularity of the anime and manga at the time. That is true, I remember that game being- that show being crazy awesome. And then they got 3 shot by Fireman and his fire beam blast across the area. Oh no! That's not a good intro. Welcome, how about a natural box lunch? Okay. Oh, I don't get it? Wait, so... now that we're here, let's not be in a hurry to leave. No, I wanna get out. Welcome to Okuden Valley, nature's treasure trove. Ooh. It's worse than it sounds. Oh, that's even better. Hello, sir. Ah! Oh, I just love the mountain air. Okay. Did you have to scream though? Mm-hmm. Oh! Why is my alerts not working? I did not hear that, but thanks for the follow. Thanks for the follow, Cabby. I did not realize that until I saw it. I don't know, I have not been getting the sound for some reason on my alerts. Oh well. Always thought that Lan wears roller skates. He does, doesn't he? Isn't that why he runs like this? There's no internet access here. What? Hi there. A child. It's our camp, wow! All right. Wait, can we go down here? We can't. For no particular reason. Is that bees? You guys camping? Yes. The rule around here is pack out your trash. Remember it. Remember, littering is a crime. Oh, that's... Ugh, I got the hiccups. Ah, that's good. Okay. Wait, no, that's a lie. There's network access in one place, but then that place goes way later, so I forget. Oh, shit. Well, great. Who tossed the paper with the home run headline on a tree? He carries detachable rollerblades that allow him to instantly modify his shoes. That's adorable. He was rocking Heelys before Heelys was a thing. This is pathetic, what a waste of a home run. Okay. Oh, I can do this for some reason, okay. This person is a total fan of the Jumbos, I tell you. Okay. Oh. Oh, this music is fantastic. Bees? Buzz! A bee swarm is coming at you, you can't shake them! What do we do? This is the only way back to the campsite. Lan, as leader, I order you to do something about this mess. Are you serious right now? We are all able-bodied children. I'm sure we can do something about the bees. Hey, can you do something about it? I love the valley and can't stand littering visitors. Look around you. Trash is even in innocuous places. Okay. Can we go back? Can we go around somewhere? Blah 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 blah. Can we go over through? No. Fucking course not. Curses foiled again. Can we just like swat them away? Can I jack into the bees? Also, 142.8 centimeters tall, which is 4.69 feet tall. Are you cheeseburger people here? Yeah, that's me. Yes, I'm the cheeseburger people. Thank you for using freedom units, not heathen you. Oh my god! Boy. What do we do about the bees? Just gonna continue screaming. All right. What's this? Can we do anything with this? Can I jack in here? You hear a bird twittering inside. It's on Twitter? Oh my god. Gotta grab random invisible items here? Oh, great. Sounds as though it might be saying, "Welcome to the Okenden Valley." That's cute. Oh, shit! Real hand cannon! Ah! Thank you for the raid! I hope you had a good stream! How are you doing? Oh my god! I'm immediately lost. Hello, new people. Existence Project, hello. How are you today? Had fun? Good, good, very good. Now help me out with this. What am I doing? Talk to a person. Wait. Hey, bees! I think that fire is their weakness. It's their weakness? I can read. Not bad for a Monday. Nice. I don't know What are you doing? I don't know what I'm doing either. I'm camping, I think? By lighting a fire, you should be able to chase them off. I feel like that's excessive, but okay. It's our camp, wow. Where are we gonna get fire from? This is the part where B is blocking your path? Indeed it is. Smokey does not approve, exactly. This is bad. This is not a good time to do. They're just gonna, okay. Can I talk to the trees? I can't talk to the trees. What a terrible game. No, I can't believe this. Oh! If you look, you can see a newspaper in the tree branches. You take it? Okay. Is this the thing that he wanted? Here you go. Here, this, you take, wait, this is the thing, take this thing, this, wait, isn't this the thing that, wait, paper, okay, maybe it's not a thing, maybe I just need fire now, oh god, I don't know, one of those raiders confirmed Mega Man Network transmission for the Nintendo GameCube is a train wreck of a game. Yes, can we get the consensus on, Mega Man Network transmission? Burn the child! Now, I may have said in a stream that I would sell a child, I would sell my child for $2 billion, but burning children that is not mine may not be very, legal if a person set a child on fire, he'll be warned for the rest of his life. Please, no. All right, we're just gonna keep pressing A until something happens. That's how you play the game, right? Damn, nothing happened. Not a long life, but a warm one. You could even say it might be, he'll be hot for a good while. Oh, I'll stop. We're not burning any kids, okay? maybe something in the rocks. Oh, there's no foothold, so this may be as far as you can go. Oh, well that's lame. What if I wanted to go for a nice dip? Justice to be intended. If you look, you can see a bit of stick on the rocks. Yes! Gimme! I got a stick! Holy shit! Now we're gaming! We're gaming, everybody! Holy shit! Can I set them ablaze now? Damn it! I need something else. Wonder Swan is a train wreck as well. I don't know what that is. Still need a lighter? Crap. Where can I get a lighter? Ma'am, do you have a lighter? Does the child have a lighter? Damn. Could you imagine though? Do you have a lighter? Why do you keep screaming at me? Please, sir. Do you have a lighter? Why don't you have a lighter? Why don't people carry lighters with them? There's a lighter on the ground? Oh my god. Am I just supposed to keep pressing A until something happens? That was supposed to be a joke. It was just supposed to be a joke. Oh my god. They don't even have the sparkle like they have in later games. It's just... You're just supposed to look for them and hope for the best? That's exactly correct. Oh my god. Gotta go. Bye everyone, alright, thanks. Thanks for joining, thanks for the raid as well. Have a good one. Get some rest. I don't know what I'm doing. Maybe here. This is the only wall I haven't looked at. I don't care. There are lots of rocks in various sizes around here. Well, that has nothing to do with anything that I want. Curses. Foiled again. Ah! All right, you pros, tell me where the lighter is. Cause they have a smoking area signs in Scilab Battle Network 1, meaning that cigarettes beat out vapes in Battle Network 4. That's true. I remember seeing a no smoking area in the first game. Oh boy, it'd be weird if they were all the same size. True. Oh, no, I can't go over here. I think the lighter is all the way in the top left. Alright, we're gonna try it. It'd be crazy if it's like right next to the bees. No, curses! I don't care! top left, wait. Do I know my life? My life? My right from my left? Oh! See a lighter stuck between two rocks! Let's go! Gimme! Alright, it's time to burn this forest to the ground. I mean, burn the bees away, of course. Buzz. Yo, Len, let's use that stuff we picked up on the bees. Which one should we use? Lighter, lighter plus stick plus paper. I mean, can we just use the lighter? Or do we need all three? Just wave a light around like a damp concert. I mean, if it's just fire, then we can just... Bees aren't gonna be scared of a little lighter. Which one? Oh, are you serious? Okay, fine. We'll just use everything. Just put everything on fire. Go! Right, we'll wrap the paper around the stick and light it. So we got a nice little torch. Oh boy! Take that, bees! Lan, be careful! Yeah, get the fuck out of here! This is my place now! This is my campground, baby! Yet a game over if you choose incorrectly. Obviously! Oh shit! Lan dies of bee stings, he's deathly allergic! Oh god! Well, if that happened, I would be so mad because I did not save before. Oh, man. Alright, we can go now. Camping! Oh, boy!
It can be fun to get off the bed.
It can be fun to get off! I'm sorry. Okay. It can be fun to get off the beaten path when you go camping. Doing so can lead to finding strange things sometimes. Please tell me we don't have to look for more things. A child. Hello. That's my dad over there, being a big shot. He dropped his binox? Oh god. I can read. I promise I can read. It can be fun to get off! What's the consensus on getting off? Can it be fun, or can it be... Can it be... not fun. Less fun. I'm afraid you're going to have to look for more things. Oh my god. Getting off tends to get... to really get... Oh my god. Alright, this is a scavenger hunt now, I guess. What do we need to look for, though? Is it the bees again? Oh, what? What the fuck?! Why is that just a bear?! This is bad. I'm going home. Actually, I went. TMI. Yeah, TMI. TMI. We didn't need to know that. Lan, what should we do? You guys have brains! Use them! Guys, get with it, okay? Let's Get out of here! Whoa. Okay, well, that's terrifying that there's just a bear chilling out. Firestick won't chase off the bear? Shit. So, what are the things that we need? Hey, guy, you know what we need? He just cares about getting off, man. Oh no, what's that? A bear? Oh god, oh no! Thanks for absolutely nothing. Son of a bitch! There's obviously a gun somewhere. Yes, I believe it. Alright, so... I can't get- Wait a sec, the bear is roaring just like it did before. Something's going on, but I can't tell what from here. Oh, we need his binoculars, don't we? Alright, time to mash A. We're gonna find something. Oh, famous falls, yes. This water is essential for life in density. Oh, okay. Guardian statue with a calm face. Huh? You can see a hole where you might be able to jack in. What? Okay, I'll get in there. Don't say it. Why can I do this? Oh god. I feel like something bad is about to happen in here. Why do I feel bad things are gonna happen? In the technology. Oh boy! Oh boy! Huh? Uh-oh. Wah! Wah! Whoa! Nothing hit it. Shit, I was hoping that one of them would move. Wah, 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 wah! Gutsman, kill these motherfuckers for me! Thank the Lord. Thank Jeebus. And by Jeebus, I mean Gutsman. Hello. I'm only an air monitoring system. But I sure love looking at a guardian statue. Okay. Good for you. Is there anything else in here? Hello. I am a guardian statue program to promote world peace. Just kidding, I'm a program to check the air quality. The air's cleaner than the city. But it's definitely getting dirtier. Oh. Oof. Gutsman, our lord and savior. Just walk up to someone and say, excuse me, would you like to hear about our lord and savior Gutsman? Yikes! Oh no. Oh no. Come. Fuck! Worth! It's okay. I like guard a lot better in this game than in the first one. Is there anything else? Nope. Okay. Let's get out of here. Alright. Mashing A again. Let's go. Nothing. There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing here. Is it under here? Really? I would really think that there would be something under the bridge or something. Nothing? Damn. Address him by his full name, Gutsmith.exe. Of course, yes, yes. Can't forget that. Cannot forget the .exe. No. There's nothing here! Hey child, do you know how to get rid of a bear? It's a bear! A bear! Ah! And then he died. You hate to see it. Alright. He doesn't get confused by his posing imposter. Oh god. Where are those binoculars? Are they even in this room, or do I need to go back? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do battle music do be pretty good. They're in that room? Fuck. Okay. Back in a few? Alrighty. We'll be here probably for like another hour or so. Actually, what time is it? Oh shit. Might be more like 20 minutes. Cause I got to walk my dog soon. But I wanna play more. I might do a be right back and do that. Be quick. What do I like playing? Ah! Let's make it a race. You need to find them. You find the item you need or I get back. Oh shit! Alright, alright, we gotta go. Oh wait. Is there something back here? It's dark and damp behind the falls. Ah, it's freezing. I think there's something shiny, but you're not sure. Try to pick it up? Yes. Oh shit, let's go! Yeah! Hey Len, look at that bear again with the binocs. Why is no one saying the full word? It's binoculars, please. Okay. What does it look like? What the? What now? Let me have a peek. Didn't you piss yourself or something? Ah, it's a fake! Bruh. Extremely convenient. Okay, I've been beaten. Oh, goodness. But it's still as fierce as they come. It's as fierce as they come. It doesn't appear to move, but it could be programmed to attack. Somebody needs to jack in and put a stop to the bear. Oh, I see. I can do that. Because no one else will. I was about to mention why you given the binoculars to Pants Piss. Like, for real though? Like, she literally said, like, oh my god, I just pissed myself. Like, oh my god. Like, oh my god. And, that scared me so bad. Like, holy god. Alright, we'll never do that again. We'll never do that voice again. Ever. Let me see if there's anything I can put in. More guards! Hell yeah! There we go. do I have any? Oh yeah, for the new people that came in, this is a slightly, modded game, but I have these chips in. I'm not using them yet, but I have them if I need to. A kind viewer bestowed upon me hello strong chips, but I'm not gonna use them yet until like absolutely necessary. This is the VC version? Version? I don't know. I don't know what VC is. But yeah, they just kinda gave me the file and was like, okay. I'm not using them unless we come across a really hard boss or something. So, yeah. Just to let you know. This bear was made as a mascot for the park. All of the chips are the event exclusive and multiplayer exclusive chips. Oh! I guess they are. I guess it is. Yep. Here we go. You get them free on the VC version of the ROM. Oh! I didn't know that. Yeah, I guess this is the VC version. Oh my god. Version! He used to be really cute. The kids just loved him. Other programs were jealous. We were proud of our job. But one day, everything changed. Everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked. Yeah. That's right. Our bear got a virus! Since then, he turned violent. He even hurt people. Freddy? Five Nights at Freddy's? Heartbreaking to think about it. We were brought and deserted here deep in the mountains. Rip. And the bear still has a virus. There it is! What? Huh? Puppy! These are not puppies. They're not puppies, are they? They're not puppies. They're not happy puppies, are they? I'm about to get wrecked, aren't I? No good. Do they move? Oh, they move. Wait. Wow! That was fast. Holy mother of pearl! They don't do as much damage as I thought. Okay. These enemies are easy, just don't die. Okay. Okay. One of them's gonna die. Ow! Are they puppies, though? But tell me if they are puppies. I need to know. Those things are fast, though, bro. Whoa! Come here. Come here, baby. Punch! I didn't think it would actually come up. Oh!
Why, thank you.
By the way, playstyle is incredibly important. Your playstyle currently is incredibly important. Oh. How so? Yes. Not yet. Ooh, finally, shut up. Hey, let's put it by the roadside so others won't be scared. Good idea. Oh, that's what that space was for. Okay. I did it! Yeah! Oh shit, I did not mean to do that. Oh, fuck. Okay, that's fine. I'm sure he didn't have anything important to say. It's a campsite! Yay! Look at him go. The gas stove's too weak, so I'm looking for kindling. Yo, Len, you go ahead and help find wood for kindling, too. Okay. Look, it's the campsite! Look at the camp! Look at the camp! Look at this shit! Look at all this! Oh my god! Look! We're camp- Do you have authorized personnel only past this point? All that's down that way is the dam, and that's no big deal. I feel like that's gonna be a big deal. It's for you. I hope you like it here. Oh! Thanks! Okay. Depending on what actions you take in battle, your mid-game will be changed significantly? Oh god. Using your buster more than other combat options, even disregarding your ability to get more chips for it, will give you stronger buster, for example. Oh! Ooh! Okay, I did not know that! Damn! Alright. Cool. Yep, new mechanic introduced in this game. Huh. Everyone seems to be enjoying themselves. What a nice sight to see. So, I guess I'm looking for things. It is rad! Mountains are cool, here goes! Oh god, okay, alright. Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay. I'm never doing that again. Hello. Letting Rabita drive was a mistake. Focusing on program advances and ship manipulation will give you the ability to start matches with 7 ship slots instead of 5. Are you kidding? The power of friendship does something and no one cares about it. Sounds about right. Hello. Hello, this is Rabita with DNN News. Not CNN, DNN. My report for today is coming from the soccer camp. And things are just great today. Tell me, son, what do you say about- What do you say to the net battle with me? Oh. Okay. Yeah, that one is pretty useless. Oh, are we going to commercial? Oh, I said- Oh, I said no. Whoops, my bad. Oh, shit! God damn it! Let's go! Toadman. Playing defensively and using defensive chips will give you small barrier and free shield in combat. Holy shit! Well, I'll be damned! Where's Toadman? Is he here? Does he want to say hello? Hey! Oh! That's a tadpole. Ah! Yo, what the fuck? Nigga! Get out of here! That scared the crap out of me. Is he? Whoa! Shit! Dude! Fucking crap! Works for me. Okay. You just say it. I'm black, so it's fine. Toban is. I have. My avatar is a brown cat for a reason. My bad. Annoying fight. Oh, great. Well, I'm probably gonna die here anyway, but I just wanted to see what happened. Come to me, my baby. Ow! What the fuck? Stop! Oh! Alright, I guess he's a water guy. Ah, shit! Oh, this is annoying. This is very annoying. This is very, very annoying. Oh god, okay. Holy crap! Holy shit! Holy shit, hold on. Toadman gives really good chips, and beating them gives you access to general internet while you're stuck in this area. Oh. Ah. Oh, is this gonna work? Gutsman! Fuck me. You can't move. Oh my god, I walked into that. I'm so stupid. Like, I'm actually, like, the dumbest fucking person I know. Like, it's kind of crazy how stupid I am. What am I doing? Thanks, Roll. My sweetheart. My precious- Ah! Ooh, mamma mia. Mamma mia. Okay, wait. He can't move. He can't move, right? He can't move. I can do this. Fuck. Shit. Are you serious? I got jebaited. I got so jebaited, bro. Guys. I can't believe I got baited like that. Holy crap. That was a big oof moment. Okay. Let me just casually put in more zap rings because he definitely is weak to that. Just for now. Toadman.exe, Toadman Robot Master. Weak to wood, actually. Really? But he's water, isn't he? Wait, is he water? Oh god, I don't know. I have a bubbler. He's electric. Wait, then what was the exclamation point when I used the zap ring the first time? Or is that just to show that he was stunned? That would also make sense. Well, I don't have any wood chips, so I'm fucked. Actually, stunning him would not be a bad idea, though. Just so he can stop fucking moving. Just for a little bit. Well, he uses electric, might be weak to electric though. I have a feeling I'm wrong and you're right. Well, we're gonna find out. Let's go! Alright, now that I know what to do. It's a take. Haha, get it? Instead of a date, it's a take. Cause cute, I guess. I don't know. Come on, baby. Oh, fucking god. got him. Oh my god, he stuns you and... I hate that a lot. No! Stop! Move, move, move! Oh, wow, really? I'm dead. just gonna fuck my soul. So mind square is good. Guess what I don't have? Oh my god! I don't like this guy. He's a meanie. He just... Oh, okay. Shit! This sucks! Oh my fucking shit. Fuck! Fuck! Stop moving! Ah! I'm not angry. Stop the tadpoles. Oh. I don't think I have a... Okay. Can I get Gutsman back? I need my Lord and Savior. I fucking moved! Oh my god. What is wrong with my- I hate this! Hate this! Very much. I'm done with this guy. Oh, this is very annoying. Fuck you. Should I just go in with all those strong chips and just fucking wreck her? As if I know how to use them. Can we get some Froggers and Poggers in chat? That was very much not Poggers. meat is okay, I guess, but I really like fish. There's something about it. Land. Do I have to? I want to cut the veggies, but I forgot the cutting knife. How the fuck did you forget the knife? But it was Froggers. It was Froggers. It was pretty Froggers. I will admit that it was pretty Froggers. wooden table. Yay. Grain is beautiful. Ah! I fell asleep in my tent and look at the time. It's noon. Apparently. Give the child a knife. There are some chilled cans of pop in here. Oh, boy. Speaking of, let me take a sip. Ah. Alright. Alright, I'll give it... I will try once more. Wait, do I have wood chips? I do. I have a Gaia sword, whatever that means. 200. Steals attack from chip. Huh? Electric. I honestly don't know how any of these work. Big red wave. Exploding firebomb attack. You can't use Gaia sword. Christ, okay. Fighter sword, knight sword, hero sword. Normal, three spaces forward. I can use the swords, right? Swords are fine, right? 150. Oh my lord. Meteors, shooting stars, shot at anime. Anime. All the chips with an S on the icon are style locked and can't be used until later. What? Fine. I guess they just look pretty. They're just here to look pretty. I'll use the other ones though. I know how to use the fire sword. I've done that before. Hero, knight, and fighter swords are the exact opposite and can't be used with the style whatsoever. So I can't use them? What can I use? Oh my. That's an entire thing. Oh my lord. I don't think I can use these either. Cannon of another dimension! Holy sh- You can use- Okay, I can use them. Let's use things that I know how to use. More or less. So what would happen if I put in, like, the, these guys? Anything? I guess they just wouldn't work. Alright. I just have to see what happens. I don't know. It can't be too easy, but you know. It'd be nice if those came up first. Her name is Rabita, and she has a frog-type Navi, of course. Just realized that- oh, look at that! Would you look at that? Alright, I won't use it yet. Not yet. Or maybe I will. I don't know. Fuck! I should not have waited. I should not have waited. I suck! I suck at this game! Okay, wait. He's at 300. Yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah, the Zap Ring definitely did double damage. Or, like, triple damage. You gonna finish soon, or do I need TikTok? If I beat Frogman, then I'll be done pretty soon. If not, then you might have to take him. Wait, give me like until 6:30. Oh god, he just. Oh lord, I really hate that attack. I can't. Why am I not moving fast enough? Okay. Are you serious? I was too early! I'm missing everything! This is just sad now. Yeah, that's real helpful. Real helpful. Good job, Cat. Real fucking helpful. You're freaking good. You're great at this game. Truly. Amazing. Yo, Gutsman, my savior. My good boy. Are you kidding me? Fucking fine. Good lord, I hated that. That was a lot. That was a really bad. Is this the limit of what an announcer can do? Take this. It's your fee. I did it! Ruby code. You can make it as a regular. Thanks, I guess. Alright! I might just keep those swords in, just in case. Alright, let's see. Yeah, I think this might be a good place to stop since I don't really know what I'm doing. Oh! A remote TV van with a broadcast gear packed and tight. You can jack into this. Okay. I won't do that, but okay. Is there anything? Old man! You want firewood? Chop, 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 chop! There! Before your eyes, a pile of kindling rises up. Wow, okay, thanks. Ugh. I'm sorry, sir. Here, here's your firewood. Oh, thanks. Here. And, some other stuff. We'll do that next time. Yeah, this is a good place to stop. Alright, thanks for joining me, everybody. Three more. The goal is so close, I can taste it. Thank you for joining me, everybody. I will be back again. I might just stream this again on Wednesday just because I'm really into what's going on right now. I really like this game. might stream Mega Man again on Wednesday. Who knows? We'll see. Alright. Thanks for joining me, everybody. Oh, bye. Have a good one. Bye!